should run for things. Then Tebow stepped through the play planting for his first halfback as a professional baseball player and took a swing at the first pitch he saw. Naturally, he hit a home run. Tebow is a polarizing figure in the sports world. As a Heisman Trophy winner while at the University of Florida and, briefly, as an NFL quarterback, he attracted both adulation and scorn for his overt Christian faith and his habit of peddling for those who pray after successes. On the field, some saw quarterbacks with anemic passing statistics, while others saw players who always seemed to find their way to win. He faced considerable skepticism when, with his football game turning over, he announced plans to try for a baseball career at age 29. He had not played a game since high school. Still, scouts from 28 teams attended an open workout, and the Mets saw enough to sign Tebow to a minor league contract and send him to the Florida Instructional League. Game number one came Wednesday against the Street. Louis Cardinals team in front of about 250 fans in Fort Street, Lucy, Florida. Tebow batted second and played left field. His first at bat ended in seconds with the homer to left center. The pitcher was John Kilichowski, drafted out of Vanderbilt by the Cardinals in the 11th round in June. He posted a 2.70 ERA in Class A with the Peoria Chiefs and the State College Spikes this past season, giving him 4 home runs in 11 games. Tebow's teammates rushed out to greet him at home plate after the opposite team dash. At that point, the career stats looked like this, batting average 1.000, on base average 1.000, running average 4.000, and let's make up the stat. Ratio of pitches deemed to home run delivered. 1:1. Telephone. Tebow. Team Tebow was surpassing them all, and making the skeptics look pretty foolish. In his second at-bat, Tebow grounded into a double play, dropping his batting average to a nearly superhuman .500. Then he was 1-for-3 and 1-for-4, and he finished the day 1-for-6.